wasn't that exaggerated.
She wasn't listening to me. She was looking at whatever was going on there.
Then why don't you make a 10-meter circle to the right and get her bending and listening to your reining leg aids, and then go back to your leg yield or your half pass?
I just need her to not, every time something comes up, to stay with me. This way there's nothing, that way there's activity.
She says, I'll stay alive by paying attention to activity.
Wait for Panda.
But they were beautiful ears.
Blowing off my leg. Good half pass, and then I straightened, and then she walk to B, and then do can walk, can or walks.
Okay.
what is it?